Good morning, students. My name is Mandeep Kaur from California Public School. Hope all of you are fine. And now let's start today's topic. We are doing the fourth chapter, and we already have finished half of the worksheet. And now we are starting the next questions of this worksheet. Exercise 4A, the name of chapter is expansion. Now come to the next question of this worksheet. The 10th question of this worksheet is we have given. That is the 10th question of exercise 4A. The statement is if a plus 1 over a is equal to 6, and firstly we have to find a minus 1 over a. The first part we have to find out a minus 1 over a, and the second one we have to find out, that is a square minus 1 over a square. Okay. Now, look at here, we have given a plus 1 over a. The value of a plus 1 over a, that is equal to 6. And we have to find out a minus 1 over a and a square minus 1 over a square. In these types of questions, just you have to look at here, but we have to find out. And we have to start from this. Or kal bhi aise questions kiye the, jo cheez humne find out karne, just start from its scaling. Now, let's start. We have given find a minus 1 over a. और हमने क्वेश्चन स्टार्ट करना है इसकी स्केलिंग से. ओके, अगर इसका स्केयर करते हैं, यहाँ पे a माइनस बी होल स्केयर आइडेंटिटी इज बीइंग यूज्ड. a माइनस बी होल स्केयर आइडेंटिटी, दैट इज a माइनस बी होल स्केयर, दैट इज a स्केयर प्लस बी स्केयर माइनस 2ab. नाउ यूजिंग दिस आइडेंटिटी, द वैल्यू ऑफ a इज a एंड द वैल्यू ऑफ b इज 1 over a. Now put all these values in this identity. A square, that means a square plus b square, that is 1 over a square plus 2, sorry, minus 2ab. Minus 2, I'm going to rub this. Minus 2, the value of a is a and the value of b is 1 over a. Now look at here. Here is a square plus 1 over a square. A square, 1 square is 1 and a square is a square. Now, in this side, a and a both are cancelled, only 2 is there. Now, we have to find out only a minus 1 over, but we don't know the value of a square plus 1 over a square. So, in these types of questions, firstly, we have to find out the value of a square plus 1 over a square. Now, from which we have to find out the value of a square plus 1 over a square? From this. If we do the scaling of this equation on both sides, then we can get easily the value of a square plus 1 over a square. So name it equation number 1 and come to the point. This one we have given a plus 1 over a equal to 6. We have given a plus 1 over a equal to 6. Now scaling both sides. Scaling both sides. Scaling both sides, that means a plus 1 over a whole square and 6 square. A plus 1 over a whole square equal to 6 square. Now here is again to use a plus b whole square, that is a square plus b square, that means 1 over a square plus 2ab. 2 into a and the value of a b is 1 over a and 6 square is 36. Now here is a square plus here is 1 square is 1 and a square is a square. A and A both are cancelled. Here is plus 2 is equal to 36. And A square plus 1 over A square. Plus 2 hai us side pe. Minus 2 ho jayega. To 36 minus 2, that is 34. To A square plus 1 over A square ki value 36 minus 2, that is 34. Okay, now come to this point. We have already found out the value of a square plus 1 over a square, that is 34. Now put the value here. Here is 34 minus 2 and here is a minus 1 over a square equal to 34 minus 2, that is 32. Now we have to find the value of only a minus 1 over a, that means we have to take its square root, that means a minus 1 over a is equal to plus minus root 32. Now, plus minus root 32, in which we have to find its value, root 32. Now, firstly, do the prime factorization of 32. In this side, look at here, 32. 2 1s are, 2 6s are, 2 8s are, 2 4s are, 2 2s are, and 2 ones are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times 2 plus minus 5 times 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Square root में हम pair से single बाहर निकालते हैं. Pair से single. Square root हो तो pair से single digit बाहर आता है. इस 2 में से इस 2 को बाहर निकल गया. Plus minus as it is था. इस 2 में से इस 2 को बाहर निकल गया. Pair में से. और ये single है उस पे square root as it is आ जाता है. That means plus minus 2 2s are 4 and root 2. That is the value of A minus 1 over A. I'm going to explain this again that you can understand it easily in which way I have to solve this question. We have given A plus 1 over A equal to 6. And firstly, we have to find out A minus 1 over A. We have to start it from here. From the squaring. A minus 1 over A whole square. Using this identity, A minus B whole square, that is A square plus B square minus 2AB. After solving this, you have the value A square plus 1 over A square minus 2 because A and A both are cancelled. Now, in this question, if we have to find out the value of A minus 1 over A, then we have to come to know about the value of A square plus 1 over A square. Now, in which way we have to find this value? Look at here, we have given A plus 1 over A equal to 6. Whenever we'll do the scaling on both sides, then we can get easily the value of A plus 1 over A square. So, from this A plus 1 over A equal to 6, after scaling both sides, we'll get the value of A square plus 1 over A square. That is 36 minus 2, that is 34. Now, put the value of A square plus 1 over A square in this equation. The value is 34 and minus 2 is as it is. 34 minus 2, that is 32. After that, doing its prime factorization, we have get the value of A minus 1 over A, that is equal to plus minus 4 and root 2. Now, come to the second part of this equation. Second part of this statement we have given. We have to find A square minus 1 over A square. I'm going to drop this. Now, the second part is. We have to find A square minus 1 over A square. A square minus 1 over A square. Now look at here. The identity is being used here. A square minus B square. Which identity is going to be used? A square minus B square. And A square minus B square is equal to A minus B into A plus B. That means that is equal to A minus B into A plus B. Here is A square. Here is B square. A square minus B square, that is equal to A minus B into A plus B. Now, after this, we have A minus 1 over A. The value of A minus 1 over A, we have already find out plus minus 4 under 2, plus minus 4 under 2, plus minus 4 under 2. Now, value of A plus 1 over A, that is already given 6. Here is 6. Now, plus minus is as it is 6 4s are 24 and under 2 is as it is. That means the value of A square minus 1 over A square, that is plus minus 24 under 2. That is our required answer. Now come to the next question of this worksheet. Now the next question is. Next question is, we have given if A square minus 3A plus 1, that is the 12th question of the worksheet, we have given A square minus 3A plus 1 equal to 0 and we have to find out, the first part is we have to find out, that is A plus 1 over A and the second part we have to find out A square plus 1 over A square, A square plus 1 over A square. Now, look at here. In which way we have to find out the value of this quotient. Firstly, in this quotient, just look at here. We have the quadratic equation. Whenever we have to be given that A plus 1 over A, then you have to start it from here. If we have given A plus 1 over A, and in this side we have given that A minus 1 over A. In these types of quotients, you just have to pick it from here and do its scaling. But, whenever in these types of question, we don't have given that value of A minus 1 over A and we don't have given the value of A plus 1 over A. In these types of question, just you have to start it from here. okay, no doubt both are the quadratic equation, but that equation is in the form of a plus 1 over a and a minus 1 over a. But in this type of questions, there are the two or three questions of this worksheet that related to these types. In these types of equation, we just have to given here a square minus 3a plus 1 equal to 0, a square minus 5a plus 2 equal to 0, a square plus 6a plus 3 equal to 0, something is there. So in these types of questions, you just have to start it from here. We have a square minus 3a plus 1 equal to 0. Firstly, a square plus 1 equal to, here is negative 3a. On the right hand side, it become positive 3a. Now, after that, a multiply hai, us side pe ho jayega, divide a square plus 1 over a, that is equal to 3. Is a ko dono ke saath separately hum divide kar sakte hain. To a square over a plus 1 over a equal to 3. A square over a cancel ho gaya, only 1 a is there, plus 1 over a, that is equal to 3. And we have to find out the value of a plus 1 over a. That value of a plus 1 over a is 3. That is our required answer. Now come to the second part of this question. We have given a plus 1 over a equal to 3. We have already solved a plus 1 over a equal to 3. But we have to find out a square plus 1 over a square. If we will do the scaling on both sides, then we can get easily the value of a plus 1 over a square. That means we just have to scaling it on both sides. Scaling both sides. After scaling this, a plus 1 over a whole square. And here is 3 square. Now, again identity is being to be used here. A plus b whole square. That is a square plus b square plus 2ab and 3 square is 9. Okay, now here is a square plus 1 over a square. A and a both are cancelled, only 2 is there, is equal to 9. We have to find the value of only a square plus 1 over a square. Here is positive 2, on the right hand side it becomes negative 2. A square plus 1 over a square, that is equal to 9 minus 2, that is equal to 7. So, the value of a square plus 1 over a square is equal to 7. That is our required answer. Now, come to the next question of this worksheet that you can understand it easily. Now, let's start the next question of this worksheet. Okay, now start the next question of the worksheet is, we have given the statement that number x is 2 more than the number y. If the sum of the squares of x and y is 34, then find the product of x and y. Now look at here, in this types of question we have to solve these equations. Firstly, it's the statement that number x is 2 more than the number y. The number x is more than the number y. Kitna more hai? 2. That means 2 more than y. Y plus 2 ho gaya. नंबर x y से कितना मोर है? 2 मोर है. तो x इज इक्वल टू y प्लस 2, दैट इज अवर फर्स्ट इक्वेशन. नाउ द सेकंड इक्वेशन इज, इफ द सम ऑफ द स्क्वेयर्स ऑफ x एंड y, सम दैट मींस प्लस स्क्वेयर्स x स्क्वेयर एंड y स्क्वेयर्स और उनका सम इज 34, दैट मींस इक्वल टू 34 है. That is our second equation. Now, what we have to find out? Then find the product of x and y. Product of x and y we have to find out. Clear? Firstly, if we get the value of x and y, then we can get easily the product, we can easily find out the product of x and y. So, let's start this question. We have given the first equation is x equal to y plus 2. And the second equation is x square plus y square equal to 34. Now, if both these equations are of in linear form, here is a linear equation, no doubt, but here is a quadratic form. If both are in the linear form, then we can use, easily solve both these equations by using the substitution, by using the elimination, or by using cross multiplication method. But whenever one statement is in linear and second one is quadratic, then you just have to solve it by substitution. That means you have to put the value of x equal to y plus 2 in this equation. You just have to use the substitution in these types of questions. Now, we have x equal to y plus 2. The value of x is equal to y plus 2. put in this equation. The value of x is y plus 2 here is x square. That means y plus 2 whole square plus y square is as it is equal to 34. Sabhi equation y variable mein convert hogi. Now solve it. Here again the identity is being used. A plus b whole square, that is a square plus b square plus 2ab. A square, that is y square, plus b square, that is 2 square, plus 2a, and value of b is 2, plus y square is as it is equal to 34. Now, here is y square, plus here is 2 square is 4, plus, tino multiply mein hai, 2 2s are 4 into y, that is 4y, plus y square equal to 34. Now, y square and y square, that is 2y square. Dono plus mein hai, toh 2y square ho gaya. Here is 4y. Here is plus 4. Ye 34 plus hai. Agar main isko left hand side pe shift karu, ye negative 34 ho jayega. Minus 34 equal to 0. Now, we have 2y square plus 4y. 2y square plus 4y. 4 minus 34, that is minus 30. Minus 30 equal to 0. Here is a quadratic equation. Variable is y. And we can make its factor to find the value of y. First, look at here. In the whole equation, 2 is common. So, we can get it. We have to find out its factor. And it will be more easy. If we'll take 2 as a common, then we can make easily its factors. So, अगर आपके पास कुछ कॉमन आ रहा हो, उसको कॉमन निकाल के उसके बाद फैक्टर बनाओ, वो इजीली फैक्टर बन जाते हैं. तो यहाँ पे 2 मैंने कॉमन निकाल दिया, यहाँ पे y स्क्वायर, यहाँ पे 2y, यहाँ पे 15, 2 15s आर 30, मल्टीप्लाई 2 और साइड पे डिवाइड करेंगे तो 0 बाय 2, दैट इज 0. तो y स्क्वायर प्लस 2y माइनस 15 इक्वल टू 0. अब इसके इजीली फैक्टर बना सकते हैं. नाउ फैक्टर सबको आते बनाने, 8th क्लास में किए हुए हैं. तो मल्टीप्लाई करके 15 आया चाहिए और प्लस माइनस करके 2 आना चाहिए, तो 5 एंड 3 क्या, तो y स्क्वायर प्लस 5y माइनस 3y. इस 2y को सेपरेट करके लिख दिया प्लस 5y माइनस 3y. होप सो कि आप सबको फैक्टर्स आते होंगे, हमने 8th क्लास में ये ऑलरेडी कर चुके हैं. तो 2y को 5y माइनस 3y माइनस 15 इक्वल टू 0. आफ्टर दैट फर्स्ट 2 में से कॉमन लेना, लास्ट 2 में से कॉमन. यहाँ पे y कॉमन है, यहाँ पे y प्लस 5, यहाँ पे माइनस 3 कॉमन है, यहाँ पे y प्लस 5 इक्वल टू 0. y माइनस 3 एंड y प्लस 5 इक्वल टू 0. इधर दिस इक्वल टू 0 और दिस इक्वल टू 0. अगर इसको 0 करोगे तो y की वैल्यू नेगेटिव 3 क्या हो जाएगी उस साइड पे, पॉजिटिव. तो एक तो y की वैल्यू 3 आ गई, इसको 0 किया तो प्लस 5 उस साइड पे जाएगा, नेगेटिव 5. तो एक y की वैल्यू आ गई माइनस 5. नाउ y की वैल्यू आ गई, नाउ वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द वैल्यू ऑफ x. नाउ पुट इट इन द वन इक्वेशन, इन द फर्स्ट इक्वेशन. y की वैल्यू पता है तो हम इजिली x की वैल्यू फाइंड आउट कर सकते हैं. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू दिस ऑल. नाउ व्हेन y इक्वल टू 3, अगर हम पहले y की वैल्यू 3 लेते हैं तो x क्या आएगा. x इज इक्वल टू y इज 3, 3 प्लस 2 दैट इज 5. व्हेन विल टेक द y 3, वी विल गेट द वैल्यू ऑफ x 3 प्लस 2 दैट इज 5. व्हेन वी विल टेक द वैल्यू y इक्वल टू माइनस 5, देन x इक्वल टू माइनस 5 प्लस 2 दैट इज माइनस 3. ओके, नाउ क्वेश्चन, वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ एक्स एंड वाई. प्रोडक्ट ऑफ एक्स एंड वाई दैट मीन्स एक्स इंटू वाई, एक्स इंटू वाई. इन दिस स्टेटमेंट एक्स इंटू वाई दैट इज 5 इंटू 3, 15. इन दिस स्टेटमेंट एक्स इंटू वाई दैट इज माइनस माइनस प्लस, अगेन 15. सेम आंसर भी देयर इन ऑल द क्वेश्चंस क्लियर. नाउ वी हैव ऑलरेडी फाइंड आउट इट्स प्रोडक्ट एंड आई होप सो दैट ऑल ऑफ यू हैव टू बी क्लियर अबाउट इन विच वी हैव टू सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन. And today our exercise 4A is finished, and for tomorrow we will start the new worksheet exercise 4B. Thank you so much, everyone.